What up, world? It's your boy here, King Meech, coming to you with another video. Today we'll be listening to none other than Eminem, going through Changes off the Recovery album, official audio. If you like my videos, please hit the subscribe button, you know what I mean? Hit the like button, share it with your friends, hit the notification bell, you know what I mean, for more content. Help me out, I help you out. Until then, let's get into this freaking video. This is Eminem going through Changes. We'll see how it is. I'm gonna try to break down the bars best way I can, and the only way I can, my way or no highway. You hear me? Because I break them down different from everybody else. That's why my channel is gonna blow up. Because I'm different from everybody else. I'm in my own lane, you know what I'm saying? Reacting to these videos. So hopefully y'all like them, you know what I'm saying, and keep me motivated to keep doing them for y'all. So, and also I want to do some UK, some Asian, some music from over there. So we're going to get into that too. But no further ado, let's get into this video.
Control of myself, I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating it. I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself. Two weeks, I've been having ups and downs.
See, that's one thing people don't know, man. This fame will catch up with you and you thinking that you're doing it for your family, but it's breaking a toll on you because you have to come out here every day and perform for people. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you got a tour when you ain't getting no sleep because you got to go city to city, state to state, you know what I'm saying, country to country. So a lot of famous people that's in the industry, they're very tired. They have to take these medications, they get addicted to these medications, and then next thing you know, they got to go to rehab. Then they got to recover through all this stuff. So he went through a long road of recovery, you know what I mean? And I get that. I haven't read nothing up on it. I just know by knowing other people, you know what I'm saying, that went through stuff like that. So been there, done that, man. But anyway, he recovered, he's healthy, you know what I'm saying, his mind is more clear, and if y'all notice, he ain't really talking about his moms and his ex-girl no more, because that was really getting tired of me. I was getting tired of listening to it, so I'm glad he stopped doing that, you know what I'm saying, and just get straight to the bars, and that's what he's doing now. He's giving y'all the best of him, so let's go.
Going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying around with the idea of hitting the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, what do I care? I give a fuck, only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit.
Everybody got to go through a change in point of your life, you know what I'm saying? If you don't, then you're subject to fail in life. You have to change, you have to evolve. That's everybody, you know what I'm saying? Some people don't want to change, that's why they stuck in the predicament they in now. You have to adapt to your environment, you know what I'm saying, where you at. You have to adapt to it. If you don't, you'll get sucked dry. You know what I mean? Them sharks will be looking for you in that water. So you gotta stay focused. Let's go.
I lock myself bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood, he's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills, and you're falling off with your skills, and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had this shit handled. No, you just had your heart.
See, now he was like locking himself in the bathroom, feeling bad for himself, you know what I'm saying? Because now his career, he thought his career was going down the tube. But what he failed to realize, like, people still was there. He got true fans, you know what I'm saying? That 100% got his back. But he was going through something that fans probably couldn't understand. They probably was writing him, but still, this is his life, man. People just don't know until you was in his shoes, you know what I'm saying, being that famous. He went through a lot, you know what I'm saying, with all these lawsuits. People want to sue him, family members. He thought that was family. Family coming out of nowhere asking for money. It's a lot of things that come with being famous. But people just don't know that, and they thinking like, oh, that ain't nothing. I can handle that. You can't handle it. You can't. You know what I mean? It's a lot that comes with this, that territory. You know, you have to be an instant role model, and some people don't want to be role models out here. But I ain't finna be talking about it too much. I'm just letting y'all know how he feel. But let's get back into the video.
Ripped out and crossed, they say proof just flipped out. Homie just whipped out and bust knock. It ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping Vicks, Percs, and methadone pills. Yeah, M type first, you killed it. Fucking drug dealers hang around me like yes men, and they go do whatever I says when I says it. It's in the best interest to protect their investment, and now just lost my fucking best friend. So fuck it, I guess then.
So now he's just saying, you know, I'm going through this now. Now proof died. So now I'm just sinking down this sinkhole. I'm going through these changes, but I'm going through this dark hole at the same time as me going through this change. And now I got to come up from that. Basically what he's saying, man. He always got a double reference to his songs. And I was saying that on my other videos. And if y'all haven't seen those yet, man, please subscribe to the channel and hit those like buttons. Get that to about 100. I'm not tripping, just 100 likes. So I can get out there. You know what I mean? Make me get out there so people can hear my voice and maybe get something out of what I'm talking about. So I can help somebody too. You know what I mean? Sometimes I need help and y'all can comment down. If I'm going through something, you never know when somebody needs help, help a friend, or just help someone. But let's get back into the video. I'm talking too much.
New me. That's understandable, man, but think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal too. If you were trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo, and everybody's looking at you, what you
see? He say like he caged in a zoo, trapped. This fame. Look what this fame do to you. Man, some of y'all can't handle fame. Look how many of these young rappers going to jail for stupid shit. Just dumbass shit. That, I mean, they could have just straight avoided. Didn't even have to be in situations like that if they carried themselves in a better manner. There's no structure out here. People just running wild. And then we'll get hit with martial law. You know what I'm saying? So it's just a point of time where people have to understand is laws wherever you go and regulations. You know what I'm saying? Set laws and regulations within your groups. Have some type of structure. Don't have everybody out here wild. I'm just saying, be smart sometimes. Let's go, though.
What you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse. And the truth is pain starting to give me an excuse to be at an all-time low. I sit alone in my home theater watching the same damn DVD at a first tour. The last tour, he was still alive and it hurt. So I fast forward, sleeping pills and make me feel...
So now he's going through this dark place where Proof died. Now he's looking at the tour. You know what I'm saying? Watching videos of the tours and seeing him still alive, but like sitting there probably crying, you know what I'm saying? Hurt. Sometimes y'all got to understand what a person going through, man. And then just, I don't know, just understand what a person going through. Quit being so judgmental out here and quit judging people for what they do. You know what I'm saying? I mean, don't judge people for that. I mean, judge people for what they do instead of what other people thinking they doing. That's what I mean by that. When somebody tell you this person ain't blah, 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 let you be the judge of that. Quit letting people talk in your ear and letting you know about another person. Because that ain't cool.
And if I'm still awake in the middle of the night, I'll just take a couple more. Yeah, you motherfucking right. I ain't slowing down for no one. I am almost homeward bound, almost in the coma. Yeah, homie, come on, call him out. Daddy, don't you die on me. Daddy, better hold your ground. Fuck, don't I know the sound of that voice. Yeah, baby, hold me down.
So now he just straight up try to commit suicide right there. You know what I'm saying? He going through some deep shit, friend. His friend died. You know what I'm saying? These fans is smothering him. You know what I mean? Sometimes y'all do. Y'all smother a person. So it's like he's getting smothered. He likes to rap, but he don't want the fame out of it. You know what I'm saying? So let's go, man. Come on, man.
Chance again to say the truth. Did it just hit me that what if I would not have made it through? I think about the things I would have never got to say to you. I'd never get to make it right.
So that reference when he was talking about this is his second chance, he ain't gonna blow it. That's what he meaning by that when y'all listen to this. You know what I'm saying? It's because when he came out of that, he said, I ain't gonna blow this chance. I'm gonna do it for Proof. This is his second chance. So now he's just wilding out now. He 50, like, what, 52, 53? I don't know. Somebody comment that down below, but I don't know his age. I don't really be in people. That's why I'm not a blogger, because I don't like being in people's lives. You know what I'm saying? That's their lives. Let them tell their own story out here. Why should I tell their story? You know what I mean? I tell my own story. I got stories to tell. So it's like, I don't do that blogging stuff. I don't, you know what I'm saying, care about that crap. I don't care how old a person is and all this stuff. Long as he's good, you know what I'm saying, in the rap game and good for the culture, that's all I care about. So, with that being said, let's get back to the video.
So here's what I came to do. Haley, this one is for you. Whitney and Elena too. I still love your mother, that'll never change. Think about her every day. We just could never get it together, hey. Wish there was a better way for me to say it, but I swear on everything, I'll do anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, yes it pours, yes it does. Wish there wasn't any pain, but I can't pretend it ain't. I ain't placing.
So now with him and Kim, he just like, I still love her. I'm through with slang, you know what I'm saying? Slandering her through these raps. I'm through with all that. And the same with his mom. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, that shit was corny as hell, if you ask me. You know, he made his money off of it. I thought it was corny, but all these other people liked it. So I'm just saying, you know, I didn't like the shit. I'm glad you own your rapidy rap shit. You know what I'm saying? So let's get back into the video.
I ain't pointing fingers, heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, I look at your picture almost if to say I miss you subconsciously. Wish it didn't end this way, but I just had to get away. Don't know why, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'm
So there y'all have it, gang. That was Going Through Changes, recovery album by Eminem, official audio. For more content, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the channel, hit the like button, share it with your friends. That can share with another friend. Until then, I'm out. L's.